Basar bin Sa'id, may Allah be pleased with him, said, during the fitna in the time of Uthman bin Affan, may Allah be pleased with him, Sa'd bin Abi Waqqas, may Allah be pleased with him, said, I testify that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, there will be fitna during which the sitting person is better than the standing person, and the standing person is better than the walking, and the walking person is better than the running. He said, what do you see I should do if he enter upon me in my home and extend his hand to kill me? He said, be as Adam's son.
More information regarding this hadith, please check description below.